Pendant you wear.
This? It was given to me by someone special. It's something of a lucky charm.
A lucky charm? That's charming. Sorry, that sounded daft. It's very pretty. It suits you.
Thank you. Tiz, good to see you safely returned. What of Norende? I take it from your grim countenance, our fears were confirmed.
It is gone, but not forgotten, Your Highness. I'm prepared to rebuild it. It will take time, but Norende will recover.
Well spoken, Lang. I shall support the effort however I can. Take this. It will serve as a token of your new office as chairman of the restoration effort.
It's an honor. Your Highness, isn't there any way to drive the Eternian military from the borders of your kingdom?
Tiz.
Ah, they've been a curse upon us all of late. And ever more than this last week. They're in a lather over this search for the Wind Vestal. I've no clue what has them so desperate, but they've begun making bold threats. They've berthed their ships at the lake southwest of us with cannons strained on the city. I fear our own ships cannot fly as long as they've our people at gunpoint. It galls me, but there's little I can do.
Your Highness, I offer my humblest apology for the ordeal I have forced upon your kingdom. I am Agnes Oblige, the Vestal of Wind.
You!
I shall resolve the matter. I give you my word. I will cause you no further grief.
Will you? Yes, that would be... But wait a moment.
You need worry on the matter no further, Your Highness. Farewell.
Wait! I'm coming too!
Good one. Get captured.
Then they'll take you aboard their airship. That's your ticket across the sea.
It's true that no ships can sail upon the ocean now that it's rotted.
You can't really mean to... Agnes, they'll kill you!
I'll not ask you again. Leave us. You are too eager to meddle in the affairs of others. Farewell.
Agnes, wait! That road leads to the graveyard. It's a dead end.
Which way is the lake?
It seems you've need of a guide. At least let me show you the way there.
Unacceptable. I think it's a grand idea. It could take weeks with Anya's sense of direction.
Airy? Very well. Then I ask you to serve as our guide. Only as a guide. And only as far as the lake. Is that clear?
As a crystal. Leave it to me.
Thank you.